make an appointment with Doc Martin Thursday night at 9.